I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to export your Safari browsing history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least either iOS 18.2 or iPadOS 18.2. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. A list of the apps installed on your device is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Safari. A menu with options associated with Safari opens. Step 4. Scroll down to the History and Website Data section and then tap Export. An Export Browsing Data window pops up, explaining that this feature lets you export selected browser data as an archive that you can then import into other browsers. Step 5. Now, navigate down to the section where you can choose which data elements you want to export. Because you definitely want your Safari browsing history, make sure you click to place a checkmark next to History. But you can also choose to export your Safari bookmarks, extensions, credit cards, and passwords. Tap Save to Downloads after making your selections. The next screen lets you know that your Safari browsing history has successfully been exported to the Downloads folder on your iCloud drive. Step 6. Tap Done. Now, when you navigate to the Downloads folder in your iCloud drive, you'll see your Safari browsing history export. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.